mastered human emotion can open the gate only by submitting to the guardians of the gate when you reach the other side.
This is for the wolf of jealousy. This is for the wolf of greed. This is for the wolf of envy. This is for the wolf of love.
You failed to give the wolf of love a heart. You have but one more chance to open the gate, find a true heart, and return to me.
I will obey. I know where to find such a heart.
I'm so happy to visit the Misty Island's kingdom, Majesty. King Richard, your betrothed, sent me. He's traveling from the White Lion Kingdom and will arrive soon. The portal you've built makes travel much easier between kingdoms, and today is a great day. Your wedding will unite the two lands. The king has entrusted me with this wedding gift.
I remember the day we met. The sun shone on your lovely face as you walked through the garden, and I knew one day you would be my bride. I've loved you since that moment, and each day I love you more.
Your Majesty, King Richard awaits you in his chamber.
My dear, I've hidden three wedding gifts in the room for you. I know how you love puzzles. This is your first gift, as brilliant and beautiful as our eternal love. This medallion is your second gift, so that you will feel as lovely as my vision of you. And this is your final gift. Wear it against your heart so that I will always be near you.
This heart is what the Guardians of the Gate need. Now I have all the elements to open the Gate of Chaos.
It was Darkwing. He's been stealing human emotions for a long time, but I never imagined the trouble that would befall us. Poor King Richard. We must go after Darkwing to save your beloved. The key to the portal is missing. Darkwing took care of everything.
Majesty, it's too dangerous for you to be here. Darkwing is close. He's taken King Richard to his volcano lair. When I tried to stop him, he tied me up. So embarrassing. Untie me, and I will help you save the king.
You are very brave to face the evil. My story is a sad one. Once I fell in love with a handsome prince, but he did not love me in return. Instead, I found him with my stepdaughter, and my jealousy drove me insane. I created an apple to cast my stepdaughter into eternal sleep with a single bite. But as my anger overwhelmed me, Darkwing took my soul.
Into a tree.
Finally, I can open my mouth again. So you want to save King Richard? How noble of you. I was the keeper of the forest for many years, but Darkwing punished me, and I was forced to protect his possessions. I can let you pass, but you must answer my riddles first.
Thank you.
You may pass, but hurry. If you don't succeed before midnight, Darkwing will steal your Yggdrasil's heart and turn him into a tree.
Majesty, when I followed Darkwing, I saw him imprisoning King Richard. I tried to get inside, but the villain used magic to defeat me. The attempt nearly cost my life. Hurry, before Darkwing steals King Richard's heart and turns him into a tree. Take this key. It will help you enter the volcano.
You found me, but I fear it is too late. At midnight, I will turn into a tree and forget I ever loved you. Only the forest magician can reverse the spell, but he's been imprisoned in a cave and watched by the monster keeper of the Chaos Gates, now tamed by Darkwing. Only a magic sword washed with royal blood can defeat him. Find the sword and bring it to me.
Thank you.
It is dangerous to travel alone, but your sacred sword should fell the monster.
Please, help me. Please, help me. Please, help me.
Thank you.
please, help me.
Thank you for saving me. Darkwing used an ancient spell against King Richard, but I can reverse it. I'll just need a magic mirror. You can find all I need in my cabin. I'll be waiting for you there. Welcome to my humble dwelling, Majesty. Your servant told me about this fight against Darkwing. I had the power to heal him, fortunately, but I must create the magic mirror. Help me find the ingredients. But first, give me the mirror frame. Butterfly wings add magic to the mirror. We need a butterfly. The feather lightens the weight of the mirror. We need a feather. Fish can see underwater, just like the magic mirror. I need glass. Find it, please. Magic always requires lavender. Won't you find me some? Mandrake is magic root. Your mirror will be soulless without it. Find it, please. There's a crystal mushroom somewhere around here. Please find it. Find a shell to hear the magical sound of the mirror. I must have a stamp, but where did I put it? Magic is very scientific. You must find the test tube. Now all we need is a spider web, and we'll have all the ingredients to create the mirror. The magic mirror is complete. Quickly, the king has little time left.
My love, soon an evil spell will turn me into a tree. Are we to be forever separated?
You can't stop me, Princess. Richard's heart will be mine.
Bye. little Red Riding Hood. I had to do this. It was the only way to save your mother. After all, Little Red Riding Hood isn't as innocent as people think. She carried poison patties to her grandmother. I pretended to be a wolf. It was what I had to do. Cinderella. Evil demands urgency, and its minions are threatening to kill my mother. Cinderella's sisters are the perfect candidates for envy and spite. They deserve this. Mole kidnapped Thumbelina, and when she gave him her love, he lost interest in her. He His only concern was money. So was the perfect candidate to receive greed. That will get me one step closer to my mother's release. It all began the night of my birth. Evil sensed my magic gift, and its minions wanted to kidnap me right from the cradle. My father, the White Mage, stopped them, but at the expense of his life. He sent evil to an ebonite prison, and its minions have schemed for vengeance ever since. That's why they've kidnapped my mother. The pain. I was so blind. I thought if I stole the hearts and feelings of a loving couple, I'd be able to save my mother. I hadn't thought about how to live with myself afterward. I'm not afraid to die, but the prince is now dying with me. If you want to save him, take my locket and destroy the sphere of soul. You're only a few steps away. Perhaps you can save my mother as well.
Thank you. Oh, thank you for saving me. But where did you get our family medallion? Once it was my husband's medallion, and then it belonged to my son. Darkwing must have sent you to save me. Where is he? I hope he's all right. Oh, you've got to close the portal as soon as you can before demons escape into our world. Hurry! Oh, you've got to close the portal as soon as you can before demons escape into our world. Hurry!
Oh, I'm glad it's all over, my dear. Now for the wedding.